this. There is nothing in this hand, okay? I close this hand like this. All I want you to do is hold me on the wrist. Like that. That's it.
Okay.
All right? Just remember that moment of nothingness. That's all.
Right.
Right? That's not much to do, is it?
No.
That's it. Nice and simple, nice and easy. But not exactly it. Something else. So, do exactly as you did before. Just hold me on the wrist. When I said this is about time, this is what I meant. We're going to go back in time.
Okay.
Back to that moment before of nothingness. And if we could go back to that moment of nothingness, then I would be holding nothing. We've done something with nothing, we've made two coins transpose, we're now going to make this move. And what I mean by that is this, we're going to start by holding it very still. So if I held this very tight in my hand, would you hold me on the left wrist and you hold me on the right wrist? Okay, look at that. The idea is to get the coin to move, to travel. Ready, watch. Don't say a thing, just watch the hands. One, two. That's from this hand to this hand.
No way.